don't get along with most people I see. I'm sure the whole problem is I'm just ornery. I don't play well with others, so glad I discovered I like dogs and dogs like me. No matter what I say, no matter what I do, I can't get people to act like they should, or should I say like I want them to. I guess I'm just destined to live my life almost alone. But I don't worry, I got a bunch of furry, friendly, fluffy dogs at home. And I like dogs, and dogs like me. I don't get along with most people I see. I'm sure the biggest problem is I'm just ornery. I don't play well with others, so glad I discovered I like dogs and dogs like me. God has a dog, it's an English Mastiff, and her name is Grace, Amazing Grace. She weighs 200 pounds and has a big soft face. And he knows that she would never, ever sin against him. When he created the dog, that wise old God, he made a picture perfect, loyal friend. My husband says he wants to come back as one of my dogs.